dommage. Makes me wonder. Bronco Buster lancé par Derek David à son extérieur. Makes me wonder. Bronco Buster. Bronco Buster va dominer. Makes me wonder. Bronco Buster, merveilleusement accompagné par Derek David, va devoir résister à Penseball à l'intérieur. Bronco Buster devant Penseball. Troisième mec. Et à l'avant maintenant, les choses sérieuses commencent pour The Pyman, Rear Admiral, et puis Zambezi Torrent à l'extérieur, The Pyman. Est-ce que Rear Admiral va pouvoir remonter? The Pyman qui repart ici. Derek David demande l'effort au gris. The Pyman, Rear Admiral à l'extérieur. The Pyman, Rear Admiral, Rear Admiral, Rear Admiral par The Pyman. Zambezi Torrent, Rear Admiral.
Maintenant le dernier virage, Nordic Warrior va-t-il résister jusqu'au bout? Polar Royal va essayer de s'amener maintenant en pleine ligne droite. Nordic Warrior a toujours l'avantage sur Polar Royal. Donny Brasco va bien terminer également. Nordic Warrior qui tient bon face à Polar Royal. Azapel lancé par Jeannot Bardet à l'extérieur. Polar Royal qui fonce sur Nordic Warrior. Polar Royal qui va l'emporter. Victoire de Polar Royal. Bien monté par...
mètres à parcourir avec toujours The Real Hero. Triad of Fortune maintenant va foncer sur The Real Hero. Almahara et Capitico se rapprochent également en pleine ligne droite avec The Real Hero. Triad of Fortune arrive à son extérieur lancé par Gérald Labranche. The Real Hero, Triad of Fortune, The Real Hero, Triad of Fortune termine fort à l'extérieur, à l'intérieur Roman Express, The Real Hero, Roman Express.
Bientôt la ligne droite finale avec Dream in Combat. L'attaque maintenant à l'extérieur de Easy Fo. Garby est également lancé, mais Dream in Combat qui a toujours l'avantage à l'extérieur. Beautiful Bhutan lancé par Jeannot Bardotier qui va bien terminer. Dream in Combat qui a toujours le meilleur face à Garby et Beautiful Bhutan. Garby qui termine le plus fort. Garby est le Hall of Fame pour Derek David.
Just go in the circle on the jockey, winning 5 races in Mauritius, Hall of Fame, I would say. So congratulations for that.
Yeah, thank you very much. You know, coming back, first of all, I have to say a big thank you to Yaya. You know, I put up a fight on Tuesday night, and I begged him. I said, Yaya, if I ride on Saturday, I would have possible 5 winners. So I'm happy that it turned out the way I thought. So big, big, big thank you has to go to Yaya Nasri. What a lawyer. He got me out of it, so well done to him.
So, coming back for the day, it's true, I'm looking on the card that Rusev Stable today had a very, very good card to play.
Yeah, you know, we had a good card. I wasn't expecting 5. I would have been more than happy with 1, 2, or 3. You know, to ride in the Hall of Fame and to ride the jackpot, this is it's unbelievable. And it's my birthday weekend. So, you know, if everything's just falling into place, thank God, thank my family, thank the Mauritian fans for sticking behind me through all this. And thanks to the stable, Joubert, Sudesh, all the owners, thanks to them, and also to my fiance. I love you.
So definitely, behind the source, being on Garby, you should feel a little bit of pressure because it was a win would mean getting in the fourth thing.
Yeah, no, there wasn't any pressure. You know, once the day's rolling the way it is, everything seems just to fall into place, and every decision I made was the right decision. So once again, thank God for such a successful day. You know, without him, I wouldn't still be here. So I thank him every morning, every day for keeping me here. And this is it. I'm here for championship. I'm here to be champion. I hope that people notice me now. And just, yeah,